Thursday on Eyewitness News at 5. The University of Rhode Island, the state's flagship school for higher education. We've learned fewer and fewer Rhode Islanders are attending.
Are there different standards for accepting in-state, out-of-state, or are they all the same?
Eyewitness News anchor Kelly Sullivan finds out why and what it could mean for the state and our economy. Examining Enrollment, Thursday, only on Eyewitness News Live at 5 on WPRI 12.